Okay, so first things first, do I have your permission to be able to film you and use it in a documentary that's going to be put on YouTube?
Yes, I'll speak about karaoke.
Fantastic. What's your name?
Bob.
How long have you been doing karaoke?
About 7 years.
How many nights a week do you go to karaoke?
As often as Monique and Randy have a show.
So you follow Monique and who was the other one?
Randy.
Is it? Okay. Where else do you go aside from here at the Rockpile?
Well, wherever their shows are, they have two in Mississauga. And I sing in open jams now, too, at the Rockpile and another place in Mississauga.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. Fantastic. What makes you keep coming back to karaoke every time?
I just like it. I guess it's my release. It's something that I just started doing, and I can't stop doing it. I just keep going and going and going.
Fantastic. Crazy karaoke story. What's your craziest karaoke story?
It was here at the Rockpile. There was a women's ball hockey league having their season-ending banquet here. So they were having karaoke that night. So I sang this song called Crazy Bitch by Buck Cherry.
I know it.
There must have been 100 women here, and they all went nuts. One of them went up on stage and she was grinding me. And then a month later, Monique and Randy were doing a one-time show in Mississauga. And this one girl came up to me and says, "Hey, I know you. You sang Crazy Bitch at my hockey party." So since then, everybody's looking for me.
Do you have a signature song?
How's Your Whole Family by Red Peters. That was the first song I ever sang.
That was the first song that you ever sang?
That I ever sang, yeah.
For karaoke?
Yeah.
And it became your signature song?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Where are you coming from tonight?
Rexdale.
Well, relatively local.
Drive, yeah.
Fantastic, I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
Your dark side's gone now, nothing is real. She'll never know just how I feel. From out of the shadows it walks like a dream. Make me feel crazy, make me feel crazy.